You see, for DRM to function, the devices that you have must obey someone else and not you. Ultimately, that's the necessary functional prerequisite for DRM to actually work, which means you get disowned of your own devices in some way, and of your real physical devices. You buy a computer, but you don't control it.